Sir Ian McKellen? What about him? He's best actor in the world, Sorry Not Sorry. You don't even need to apologize for that.
This
That's a true statement.
Yeah.
I also forgot he was a Sir Ian McKellen.
Mm-hmm.
He's knighted.
Was it him who used to be in a metal band? There's like a few...
Certainly hope so.
There's a few of them who... Whenever I think the Lord of the Rings actors, basically, who had insane past, let's use it.
Of being in a band?
Well, one of them was like an actual spy in World War II.
What?
Okay, I might be talking out of my ass here. I'm not gonna... It's like one of those things where like you watch Lord of the Rings with a man and they have so much Lord of the Rings trivia. It's one of those.
Just like knowledge.
I mean, Sean Connery played a spy in the 60s.
He did a metal Christmas album and everything. He was in the metal band and fought in World War II.
Christopher Lee, I'm pretty sure.
Christopher Lee, that's who I was thinking of, yeah.
Was in a band?
In a metal band and also was in World War II. He was like a special.
Goodness.
Actor. I know.
Man, seen some things.
He's lived quite the life.
Damn, Jack really knows their Christopher Lee knowledge.
I love this. Listen, it's one of those things. It's the same with, he broke his ankle while, okay, I'm not even going to quote it anymore. But,
I like how you also have crazy facts about Christopher Lee.
Sorry, Christopher Lee didn't break his ankle. The actor who, Viggo Mortensen did while he was, during one of the, I think it was the dagger throwing scene.
Oh, yeah, I know that too. Classic.
Didn't somebody break their foot by kicking a rock too?
That was, I'm not quite sure. Anyway, there's a lot.
I think one of my favorite things, and this is like so stupid, but there's a scene in Lord of the Rings where it's like a big pan out shot and it's Legolas, Gimli, and Viggo Mortensen. Sorry, running along a mountain, and it's like this big wide shot. And if you watch Legolas run, he slips on a rock, and it's just like the funniest to me. When I caught it, I was just like, "That is so funny," because they kept it in, but like you wouldn't notice unless you're just like me and staring at Legolas.
Ooh, of course,
of course. But yeah, I saw that, and I just died. And I see it every time I wait for it. I'm like, "This is the scene where he slips on that rock."
I love chat right now. They're correcting, or no, they're not correcting us, but they're informing us. Yeah, they're like, Viggo kicked a helmet and broke his foot, which fed into the cry of rage. And then he also threw the dagger and then deflected it. And you weren't supposed to, like, it wasn't supposed to go that close to him, but it looked so cool. And then there was also when they were going to, oh gosh. I'm really bad at remembering names of things, so you'll have to forgive me. But there was a certain segment that was only like 5 minutes in the movie, and they had to go to this environmentally protected place in New Zealand, and they had to record where every single piece of like, what's going on? Oh, you're doing
the I got it.
You got the puzzle.
Sorry. You go. I'm fine.
They had to record where every single plant was, and then they had to replace every single thing that they moved to build the, weapon stock. Anyway, it was really cool. And I clearly don't know it well enough because I can't remember it, but it was also, I haven't watched the director's cut in a really long time.
I put on, because it's, the extended version is so long, you can watch Fellowship of the Ring and Two Towers in an entire workday. And so I put it on for Bogey so that I don't have to keep coming out and changing the movie for him. So he watches many a times he will be watching the extended version of Lord of the Rings.
Oh my gosh, who's his favorite character?
I want to assume that it's probably Samwise. I feel like him and Samwise get along. They'd be best friends.
Samwise is very much a golden retriever of a man.
Oh, that's a great comment.
How many segments in Lord of the Rings movies are running along mountains? It's the scene where I think they go, oh my god.
They're chasing after Pippin and, what's his nuts? Sorry, what's his face? Pippin and,
I think they go see the horse people. Why can't I remember the name? I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Oh, Rohan.
Yeah, Rohan, that's it. Yeah.
It's right before they see them in the field, and they're like, Rohan! And they turn around, and they're like, oh shit, never mind, they're coming after me.
I killed the fish.
Brogy probably likes Treebeard. Okay, actually, Pascal, it's so funny you say that because he will be dead asleep, and when the trees start talking, I think it's like that deep grumble that the trees have. He actually wakes up and looks at the TV. because the sound, I think, like, hits his ears, and he's like, what the hell is that?
Oh. So,
Sasuke, Pascal, you are not wrong. And I like how smart you are. I appreciate that.
The Lord of the Rings movies are so much better than the books. Oh, buddy, that's quite the take to have.
I mean...
they accomplish different things.
They
we'll
do.
Just leave it at that.
They do. Also, I mean, the extended version of Lord of the Rings, I learned some stuff. What is it? I think it's the last one where, what's her face? Who's the girl who loves Aragorn?
Eowyn, the blonde one?
Yes. She almost dies. There's a whole scene where she almost dies and like Aragorn like wipes her forehead with a cloth and she comes back to life. And I was like, hello?
Oh, I thought you meant you actually like learned like...
I learned that she almost died.
Oh, okay.
Because that's not in the movie. That's not in
the
movie.
No, like, I got you. I got you.
You know what I'm saying?
It's extended. Yeah. I thought you meant like, you're like, yeah, I learned how to bandage a foot.
No, no. No. I learned story by watching the extended. Because I remember watching it on New Year's and I was like, she dies? I was like, I thought she marries Faramir or whatever his name is, which by the way is my husband. I marry Faramir in my dreams.
Really?
100%. Oh my God. Anyways, shall we do a platinum prize?
Yes.
I was so lost in this conversation.
I shouldn't have worn a sweater today.
It's okay.
Can we turn that AC up anyhow?
The closer that we get to TennoCon, the more unhinged everything becomes. Because we have so few brain cells left.
That's so true. If you would have just read the books, you would have known that. True facts. But I didn't. So I watched the extended version of Lord of the Rings all the time. And I learned that fact. And then I also, as I'm watching it, remember that, again, she... marries Faramir, and I'm mad about it. Cause
too bad she isn't a redhead. Then you can just like self-insert in the fan
fiction. Self-insert myself in that dream. Don't worry, I have my own dreams.
Mm-hmm.
All right, if you would like to join for a random assassination mission, please whisper myself or Taylor in game with
the best Lord of the Rings character.
Oh, we're gonna fight tonight.
Mm-hmm. Lit the beacons of Duviri.
The beacons
of Gondor.
The Horn of, anyway. Horn of Gondor.
The Horn of Gondor. Yeah.
Okay, sorry. Anyways. all right. We're in game. We're back in game. Thanks, Dean. Sorry about that.
Mm-hmm.
Casardis, Gandalf is best waifu. If Marcus is watching, that was a comment for you. Casardis, you get an invite.
Marcus is just chilling at home, and then all of a sudden a random Gandalf noise comes out, and he's like, whoa, what happened?
Someone's talking about me. Yeah. And Gandalf. In the same sentence.
Fly, you fools. Exactly.
interesting. Éomer because of Carl Urban?
No.
Oh. I'm sorry, Arzatar. We can't have you in the group because Taylor, I guess, disagrees with that. Radagast the Brown?
Mm-hmm.
Why does that sound familiar?
It's probably from Lord of the Rings. I can Google it. Wait. I don't recognize it. It's been a hot... I should rewatch.
Radagast. Isn't that from Stranger Things?
Oh.
One of the Five Wizards? Oh. I thought I just watched that from something.
Well, it's from The Hobbit.
Oh, is it like a D&D? Can you be a Radagast?
No, he's from The Hobbit, I think.
Oh, that guy!
Uh-huh. He's got quite the beard.
Fun. He is fun. Radagast in The Hobbit movies? Okay, okay,
mm-hmm,
okay.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Radagast is in Stranger Things, because Winona Ryder tries to say it, and I think in episode one, it's the password to get into Will Byers' hideout. Fight me on it.
Invite him.
Fight me on it. I know what I'm talking about, because I just rewatched the season, first season. Anyways, Radagast?
Clearly worth inviting.
I am Winona Ryder. It's the wizard on that's a sleigh that's being pulled by rabbits. All right, you get an invite, sorry. I'm very distracted.
Quite the...
Because she's going to go... It's when Will Byers goes missing in the very beginning, mm-hmm. and it's a flashback, and she's going into his hideout in the forest, and he says password, and she goes, Radagast. And then he goes, come in.
That's fact. The best thing.
Fact. I also love Winona Ryder. Bets on how long it takes for them to see their names? Oh my God. The strangest thing. I'm offended.
Taylor Lorder, community token manager. I love it.
Oh, that's good. I'm gonna message HR and get that.
Oh my God, Megawyn is honestly such a good fantasy name.
I'm gonna call Taylor Tolkien and be like, I got a character for you and it's me and its name is Megawyn.
And she just happens to marry Faramir. Can
yeah,
you believe
it? What's her face dies, sorry. It's me. I am Faramir's wife.
Do the, your best. I am no man. No.
Who? Who?
She says, "I am no
this
man."
This is why Taylor is the community.
Oh, when she kills.
Yeah, yeah.
What's his face?
Yeah, yeah. The Nazgul. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Sorry, yeah. I thought you were saying someone's
it's
name.
It's okay. I get that. It's fine.
Because they have just crazy.
They do
names.
Have crazy names. Like, I am no man.
I'm
give me your best. I am no man.
I'm like, what? Who's that? Who be that? Who be that? Gonna pull this ocean down.
I don't know what you're talking about?
Oh.
Oh. Oh God.
I love a Harry. Or no. I love the Lord of the Rings part. I do love it. Best character is Gollum. I mean, you're not wrong. I think the best thing about Gollum is seeing him in real life with the mocap and just realizing that he is a man in a mocap suit. And what's his face? Elijah Wood like gets carried around by him. It's just, it's a look and I love it. I love a mocap behind the scenes.
Mm.
Somebody's asking if you guys could do a Smeagol Gollum voice.
Nope. Not gonna do it.
Gollum!
Gollum! There she is.
Oh my god, that actually really hurt.
That was so good. Holy cow. Honestly, after learning all of the clips that Travis keeps, I'm not doing anything embarrassing.
Well, if you won't, I will. Stupid fat hobbits.
Oh!
Wow. There you go.
Like you were.
See, it's not embarrassing if you can do
it's
it, whereas
you're
I've
good.
Never
yeah,
tried yeah, yeah. to do it before in my life. That was so good, Meg. And Dean as well.
Thank you.
We could have a conversation with each other, Meg, and you could
oh
be
God.
The good one.
My throat could not handle that. I'm a soft-spoken lady. Woo! Rolled right off. Gollum or Stitch? Okay, true. He does kind of sound like Gollum.
Oh, Hannah means family.
So good.
Oh, I love Stitch.
He's the best.
He's a psycho.
Hello.
Legolas.
Okay.
Is so Steve though?
Oh.
Is Legolas Steve? I think Aragorn.
Like Steve from Minecraft?
Or I think our Steve.
Yes.
Steve Sinclair. Mm-hmm. Warrior says Gollum. Yes, correct.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
That is correct.
I'm surprised that no one has said Saruman because he's my favorite.
Also a great guy. Mm-hmm. Tom Babadly?
Bombadil.
Bombadil? Who would that?
Mm.
Best character? Not in the books, not in the movies though? Oh. Well, then how am I supposed to know? I read the books. I only know the movies.
Mm-hmm.
Boromir's Bay? Boromir just gets a. I mean, he gets a redemption arc, don't get me wrong, mm-hmm. but like. Poor Sean Bean. Dude's always not doing well in his roles.
He's really good at fake dying.
He's really good at it.
Really good at it.
He has a niche, and I'm here for it.
Mm-hmm.
I love to see it. Laszlo says Sam is best boy.
Okay, that's correct.
I ain't been dropping no eaves, sir. It's my one of my favorite Warframe line. One of my favorite Lord of the Rings line.
Really?
I'm obsessed with it. I ain't been dropping no eaves, sir. I don't know why Samwise sounds like that, but he sure does.
Someone's saying Bilbo Baggins for somehow staying alive despite everything that happened to him. That's true. Earth.
He's an Earth boy.
I can't hear the name Bilbo Baggins without thinking of the Leonard Nimoy song, The Ballad of Bilbo Baggins.
Mm.
In the middle of the earth, in the land of Shire, lives a brave little hobbit whom we all admire.
Always gets stuck in my head.
Don't know it.
What now?
You should totally listen to it. It's called The Ballad of Bilbo Baggins, and Leonard Nimoy released an album way back in the 60s or probably even the 70s, I don't remember when, but it's a song. I'll leave it at that.
We love a song.
Oh yeah, and there's a video too. That's right.
I love that scene in The New War when Allardy says he hasn't been dropping no eaves. I'm gonna try and convince the writers to include a dropping no eaves comment in our next major quest. Hello!
Whoa! Too close for comfort.
That was a lot. That was a lot. Potatoes.
Potatoes?
Oh no.
We could do the whole scene, Megan. Come on.
Good.
But should we? I don't know.
Yeah, but
I don't know.
Should we? I don't know.
When will the live stream end? Never.
Lives on forever.
Not as long as they continue to quote Lord of the Rings. So
can I get up close and personal? D T. Daninov. Shelob, because who doesn't like spiders? I think Shelob is such a good name for a spider. I don't know what it is about it, but top tier. My sister got a spider, and I was like, did you name it Shelob? Because that's really the only name you could give to a spider.
You could name it Man.
No.
It'd be Spider-Man.
Stop.
Or Man the Spider. Okay, girl. Spider girl.
Cephalon is there. I think I DM'd the wrong person, but the best character in Lord of the Rings is obviously the Mouth of Sauron. Okay, what that mouth do, though? Okay. What'd it do, though?
Oh, my God.
Damn.
Oh, my God. Boris the spider. There you go. Fantastic.
Gwen
it
Stacy?
Literally means she spider. There you go. Okay, okay.
I don't know. It just, like, there's a term for it, but just the way that, like, the mouth feel of Sheila. That's a weird sentence. The way it comes out of my mouth. I like it. Okay.
The way that it's, you know, rolls off your tongue.
The phonetics of it, is that the word? I don't know.
Yeah.
Anyway.
What about Aragog? The spider.
Gog? No. Anything that ends in Gog.
Harry Potter?
Aragog?
Aragog.
Is it?
Yeah.
Or is it Aragorn?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Aragorn is from Lord of the Rings. Oh. We just talk. It's okay.
Are you sure it's Aragog?
I am, yeah.
Oh, God.
I know that because one of my favorite YouTubers bought a giant Aragog plushie off the internet.
A tarantula? Isn't it just a normal ass spider?
Yeah, but it's big.
Okay.
It's really big. It like fits, like it takes up an entire bed.
Damn.
It's great.
All right, very good. Okay, we are going to
it's a terrible meet
1,000 Hobbitses. Has gone to Waladam. 2020, Waladam 2020. Are you 2 years old? Congratulations, you have won 1,000 Hobbitses. 12 Olympians, your dojo is incredible.
Did you go to Mordor?
Mordor?
I went Mordor.
I went to this room with a giant thing.
They're saying I simply cannot walk into Mordor. Chat, look at me. Wait, let's do this again. Are you ready? I'm not even gonna, I don't wanna sprint. Stop. I don't wanna.
What happens if you hold down right click?
Dean knows what he's doing. I'm walking into Mordor. Are
oh
you guys
my god.
Goody? Look at this.
Sean chat. Bean is screaming in his sleep.
Yeah. Tolkien was a freaking liar, chat.
You Jeez. Can simply walk into Mordor.
Yeah, what a fool he was. Anyway, this is beautiful. Oh!
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I thought I was going to die. It's okay.
Like
clearly, I'm not Gollum. Yeah.
Clearly, you're not Gollum. And you don't have a piece of someone's finger in your mouth.
Unfortunately, you know.
It's not the life you live. What is in that little grate? Go back. What's in there? Oh, fire.
Liquid hot magma.
Hot liquid magma.
Mm-hmm.
Liquid magma.
Sharks with freaking lasers on them.
Throw me a freaking bone.
Crossover that I want.
Yes.
Mike Myers, Lord of the Rings.
What's a hobbit? Oh no, I've opened a door.
Yeah.
I like it. Open that door, I'm here for it.
Yeah.
Pyra's still trying to
if
push
I
me
can't
on
carry the ring, I'll carry you, Mr. Frodo.
There's nothing sadder than an aging hobbit carrying a ring into Mordor. Wow.
Dean.
I'm done.
Yeah.
Oh, Crackle's great. Laughing. He's happy.
That's great.
Oh my god.
All right. Puik said Grond is life, carried the entire series 10 out of 10. Who is Grond? Alright, we're gonna go to Google Grond. L-O-T-R. Oh, it's the flaming pig they used to knock the door down. The wolf's head.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry, not a pig. I always thought it was a pig, but it's a wolf. Alright, Puik, you got it. I never realized that they're chanting that the name of that.
Until Grond.
Yeah, until I watched it, and obviously I watched the subtitles, but it was an old lady, and I was like, what the hell are they saying? And I'm like, oh, it all makes sense now. Crazy J says, Gollum, both of them? Okay.
Gee.
I like how you... I'm just going to invite everyone. Reaper Tech, Aragorn, son of Arathorn, heir to the throne of Gondor. One does not simply have a favorite character.
That's true.
I'm inviting everyone. First come, first serve.
Mm-hmm.
Shale the Rock says Sam, Gollum, and Gimli. You got three favorites? Okay.
The real fans would spell Gollum correctly, I'm just saying.
Oh, damn.
I'm so sorry.
Savage. Sin 14. They didn't give me anything. They didn't give me. Hey, stream. I'm from South Africa. My favorite Lord of the Rings character is Thrain. Okay, who's that? Hold on. Thrain, L-O-T-R.
I like the creepy king.
Oh, it's another hobbit. Oh, or sorry, not a hobbit. Dwarf.
He's very cool.
I love it. And they're offline. Okay, very good. Mm. If you take me 275 meters to get that void plume down, we are no longer friends.
There was nothing down there. It's fine.
Take me to the pinion. They're taking the hobbits to Isengard. These are the memories of the hobbits.
That's the one song we know, Dean. Not the other ones that you're talking about.
Oh. Okay.
Keep going, keep going.
Thick Beagles said they are eagerly waiting for a Gollum show.
Oh my god.
Maybe next time.
My throat would be absolutely destroyed if I tried to do that.
Insert Carrot asked, when will they notice that Dean messed with their names, taking bets?
That didn't take you that long, did it?
It took you eight minutes.
Oh, like after you changed it?
Yep.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Pretty good.
Usually
pretty
I go the whole stream and I'm not noticing. It's hard for me to read, okay?
Shiva Dar, I do think we read this one, but it was too good. At Warframe, I don't know what you're talking about.
I see. As soon as, I think when Taylor read that out loud in my head, I was like, Sarah would like that.
I just had to include it anyway.
Sarah would like that. Have a wonderful night, and we'll see you later. Stay safe. Be kind.
Bye. Bye.
Oh.
No.
No. No. That's spooky.
In the middle of the earth, in the land of Shire, lives a brave little hobbit whom we all admire. With his long wooden pipe, fuzzy woolly toes, he lives in a hobbit hole and everybody knows him. Bill-